So right here, it's going 1 second at a time, but then it does this weird thing. See how it double clicks, and then it moves two. So this thing's just not working right. So we're gonna put a new clock up. And apparently I've got to unscrew this. So I need a Phillips head screwdriver. My Phillips head. And righty tighty, lefty loosey. So I gotta unscrew this. And unscrew this one. I think that's it. Bam. This one's off too. Now, flip this over. Pull the clock out. All right, so there she is. Flip it over, and there we go. So we need a battery, and then that's where we're gonna how we're gonna hang it. Once we plug the battery in, we're ready to go. I'm gonna take a battery out of this one because it's not working, and this is a brand new battery. And if we look in here, it shows us which way to put it. So we gotta put it in like this. It's really tight. Bam! Now we're in. Now we flip it over, and Bob's your uncle. Now we just gotta change the time. So to do that, I have to go on the back right here and turn that. So when I go back there, I'm going to just go ahead and rotate this around. This just turns those two, the little hand and the big hand, not the second hand. Let's see where we're at. Close. Got to get to 5:15. Should be almost there. Now we need to go a little bit farther. We're almost there. And we're gonna go right about there. All right, now we're on the correct time. I'm gonna put it right up here. And we're ready to go, we got a new clock. Question is though, try to get it on that thing. See if I can do it. Got it, did it. New clock, that's how you do it. All right, if you like this video, subscribe to my videos on doing stuff like that. There's the old one, throwing that in the garbage. And well, we could save those might come in handy. All right, gotta put all this stuff away now. Peace out.